Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be answering the question that just about everyone has been asking me. Yeah, nobody's asked me, but can you make a frisbee out of wood? Today we're going to find out. Okay, so I know what you're thinking, and unlike most other videos that I've done, I really fancied doing something that was just completely pointless, perhaps a little bit ridiculous, just for the hell of it. But don't worry, normal service will resume very shortly. Anyway, so what are we going to need? Well, wood, and I've just glued up a bunch of pieces of plywood to make a nice thick blank to turn with. And you'll also notice a small block of wood on the top of the blank, and I'll be able to use that to reverse mount the frisbee later on. So now it's time to take this chunk of wood and make it into a frisbee. Now, as you can see, I've mounted it to the lathe to begin with, and to do that I've used a faceplate. So after I'd finished shaping the top of the frisbee, I gave it all a quick sand to smooth everything off using a random orbit sander. And now I'm hollowing out the scrap block which I glued to the top of the frisbee so that I'll be able to grip that with the jaws of my chuck in just a moment. And now to flip this wooden frisbee round and I can hollow out the inside. Now, although you're probably not intending to go out into the workshop now and make yourself a wooden frisbee, all of the processes that went into turning this frisbee are actually completely transferable into making a bowl, so I'm certainly not completely wasting your time. So with the turning done, I can cut off the mounting block with a handsaw, and after a lot more sanding, we can take this frisbee out for a test bin. No pun intended. Right, let's have a go then. Well, that's not too bad. Hurts a bit when you catch it, but... oh, maybe not. So, as you saw, it's a bit hit and miss. We got some good throws here and there, but most of them were a little bit more disappointing. So as you can see, we ended up switching back to a real frisbee. It turned out to be a lot more predictable than the one made out of wood. No surprises there then. If I'm truly honest though, I was surprised that the wooden frisbee worked at all, so it was kind of a success.
So I started this video today asking whether you could in fact make a frisbee out of wood. And the answer of course is yes. Should you? Absolutely not. It, as you saw, it just doesn't work and leaves you endlessly miserable. Today, I've wasted my time so you don't have to. I'll see you next time everybody. Goodbye.